We've been looking for what, 5 years at
least? Probably.
All around the world, Cabo, Longboat Key on the West Coast, Sarasota. And we were just so impressed with the effort that Dwayne put in and basically his honesty. He was a huge proponent of Palm Beach, which we think is gorgeous, but just wasn't us, and he understood that. And then after we went through that process, he seemed to know, really had his finger on what we liked.
That was important. I mean, that is the big difference with Dwayne, is he learned our style immediately and was able to then continue to tailor us and focus in directions that ultimately landed us with the property that we bought at Somerset.
What I also liked was he went on a surfing trip the weekend that we were here, and we texted a few questions and he texted right back from the beach. I almost felt guilty because I'm one of those texts just so that you get it, but I don't expect you right away. And he answered like 3 or 4 questions.
And because we handled this whole process remotely, we saw it online, we bought it remotely, it was critical that we had a solid team in place to help support the process. We had never closed virtually before. And so having that team in place was absolutely essential to make this as smooth and comfortable a process as it ended up being. Another differentiator is the relationship didn't stop when the sale was completed. Because this area is new to us as well, we reach out on things and questions that are concerning to us because of that trust, and he's right there, he responds.
I can't think of any other situation where we would have made this kind of commitment sight unseen. I mean, it takes me 3 weeks to buy a pair of pants. So to do this without actually having been here means we had to trust the folks we were dealing with, and we do.